If you could wish for anything...
Oh, delivery! Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Delivery.
Thank you.
What would it be? Hey, Lena. Happy birthday. I miss you.
What? Oh, no! Oh, gosh.
Greetings, great master. The heavens have opened.
Your wishes will be...
Oh, a peasant boy. Well, this'll be easy.
I know what you're thinking.
Could this be real? Is magic real?
Yes, it's real. I am a wish dragon who will grant 3 wishes to the owner of this teapot.
Wish Dragon is rated PG. This movie is an animation adventure comedy movie and it will be streaming on Netflix from June the 11th, 2021. This movie is brought to you by Sony Pictures Animation. Wish Dragon is about Din and Long. Din is a working class college student with big dreams and small means. And Long is a cynical but all-powerful dragon capable of granting wishes. These two set off on a hilarious adventure through modern-day Shanghai in pursuit of Din's long-lost childhood friend, Nina. Their journey forces them to answer some of life's biggest questions, because when you wish for anything, you have to decide what really matters. Don't forget to check this movie out when it does come out on Netflix. That's all I have for you on today's movie preview, and I will see you on the other side. Bye.
Teapot. How do you fit in this teapot?
It's
so small. Look at your little arms. Your face is so soft. Can you breathe fire?
No, I've been stuck.
In this teapot for 1,000 years.
So the sooner we can get this over with, the better.
Excellent choice.
You see her? I wish...
Stop.
It's not...
I can't make people fall in love with you.
No, she's my best friend. 10 years ago.
Bye, Din.
That's my wish. I want my friend back.
I'm going to need that teapot.
Oh, I wish I knew how to fight.
Hop on.
Best friends forever.
I wish.
As far as I can see, I got everything I need.
I wish this traffic would just...
Yes, go ahead.
Long, I'm not going to waste a wish on traffic.
Look, you're going to have to use your... You're going to have to use... You're going to have to... You're going to have to use...
If only I had a magical dragon that could fly me across the city.